Hi everybody and welcome again. We are in Tikkunei Zohar, of course, Kodesh HaKodeshim, Holy of Holies. I'm in verse Yutet according to Tikkunei Zohar, Malot HaSulam. I'm reading from Yutet first, the verses in Aramaic. Tachezi kamatz, iustim ba'ot yud, mikol sitra, elav imzaita vetata, veda komets. Satim betlat tzvirin, pitchu, pitichu, deliyu bechamesh or. Teinun chamesh, etzbaan, ilain, vinun, eila, chamesh. A, e, o, I, u. Deinun or, 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 or. Chamez manin, chamesh neorin, tovda bereshit, nekuda deleon, a, e, u, o, u, I. Chamesh is elkin le'eser. Basically, the sound that I make with the A and U is the vowel below the letter. And below, in the middle, and above. Which is where exactly the tzimtzum take a place, because the tzimtzum, the contraction or the restriction, the first one, tzimtzum aleph, tzimtzum bet, and then tzimtzum bet is when malchut go up to bina, as we explained it before. But let's get into it, because we are talking about the vowel. We need to understand the vowel. Why the shape of the vowel is like this. So when I say kamatz, I hope you understand how kamatz look like. It's like a line, and there's a dot below that. We need to know why. Where does it come from? Bore. Kamatz usatum. First, the word kamatz, the word, the meaning of the word kamatz, it's likmotz. Likmotz is to restrict or to hold back. Be'ot yud. Dainu bezman hakatnut. And it relates to the letter Yud in the time of the smallness. Katnut. What is katnut? What is smallness? Think about it. When Malchut is in all the way down, that's when all the orot, all the light that belong to those five levels, Malchut getting the Nefesh, Zerampin getting the Ruach, Bina getting the Neshama, Chokma getting Chaya, and Keter getting Yechida. So all the light arrive to their places. But when Malchut go all the way to Bina, and again, where in Bina? Of course, that's the biggest question. Is it below Keter Chokma Bina of Bina? That's usually what it say. Then the light that coming down are only the light that belong to Keter and Chokma, which is what? Which is the first two light. It's not Chaya and Yechida. You're going to say Chaya Yechida. It's not true, because the first light that's going in is always Nefesh Veruach. So only Nefesh Veruach coming in, because the other cannot draw light, because Malchut went up to Bina, which is called Tzimtzum Bet. So now what happened? Only two light come down. If the only two light come down, because there's nothing to draw those two light, what happened? Kol Katnut, smallness, because it's small. But Malchut going back to that place, then it's big, again, Gadlut. Okay? I hope you understand it. Then it was one of Katnut. שלא נשארו, אתה גר רק קדר חוכמה וגר דבינה. It's a חידוש. רב ונטן, tell us, גר דבינה. So, the מלכות going up, but גר דבינה, קדר חוכמה, בינה. Of בינה is also part of קדר וחוכמה, which is above the line that not allowed the flow of the energy to come down. מכל בחינות של היהוד, שהם ראש תוך סוף, מעלה ראש ואמצע ותוך, the Yud, as we studied before, has three levels. As the Kotz, as this little chupchik on top of the Yud, as that part, the first part, I hope you know the shape, and the line that look like Vav all the way down. When you look at it under a microscope, you will understand me. So, Rosh Toch Sof, head, Toch, body, end. Umata Vesof. Vu Kamutz Vesatum Megim Lesfirot. And that Yud is Kamutz, is restricted. It's almost like it's very small. Shem Gimel Rishonot, the Kelim, Vedesh Veruach Veorot. What is that Yud represent? Gimel Rishonot, the Kelim, the vessels of the upper three vessel, and only Nefesh Veruach Veorot, only Nefesh and Ruach of the light. Because if you don't have all the vessels to draw the light, then you can only draw the first two light, which are Nefesh and Ruach. Go in other direction. It doesn't go first Yechida, first go Nefesh, until it's going down. ההתפתחות שלו הוא כלומר זמן הגדלות בחמישה אורות שהן אי אצבעות עליונות, אלינו קומה שלבה של נרן חי. Then eventually it's supposed to evolve into all the five light getting into the vessel, of course. והם אי אלויונה, דיינו ישראל סבור תבונה. חמש אלפים שאין אור, 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 אור. The Tikkunei Zohar and Rav Brandvan, of course, is telling us that eventually we're supposed to get to Kuma Shlema, to all levels. To all levels is five, because you have five vessels, right? Ket Chuma Bina Zerapim Malchut, and the light going in, then you have five. That five is called Eliyona, the upper A. So if you look at the name of God, Tatcha Gamata, Yud Kivavki, you have lower A and upper A. The upper A relate to Bina, the lower A belong relate to Malchut. So that A, Eliyona, the Ainu, Israel Saba Udvuna. We call it Israel Saba, and we call it Dvuna. Remember that Bina and Chukma are divided also to two. Once it's going up, so the lower level of Bina and the lower level of Chukma. Lower level of Chukma called Saba, Dvuna called the lower level of Bina. Chamesh pamim orot animarim b'masei b'reshit. How many times the word light was mentioned in Genesis? Five times. V'nikud shalahem u. What was the nikud? What was the vowel of those time or? Echad bekamatz, one aleph. One time it was with kamatz. Kamatz is look like line, and a dot below that. Echad betzere. Tzere look like two dots next to each other, not below, next to each other. Echad becholam. One cholam is when the dot is above the letter. Echad bechirik, one when there is one dot below the letter. Echad beshuruk, one is shuruk. Shuruk can be two way. Either one dot in the middle of the letter, which what the Kabbalah is called malafum. Malafum are the letters where the dot appear in the middle. Or sometimes you're going to see shuruk as three dot. Okay, that has a meaning. The Kabbalists cannot just come up with some vowels for no meaning, or there is a reason why draw it like this. Dainu, chamisha orot anirmazim b'nekudot, chamisha kelim shehem otiyot ha'olim le'esar. Dainu kuma shleva me'orot ve'kelim. So if you take five vessel and five light, you're going to get 10. V'sod ha'davar. The secret of the thing will take us to a different story in the Torah. V'hine, anachnu ma'almim ulamim. If you remember, the dream of Yosef HaTzadik, the dream of Joseph. Joseph say, here we are, we gather all the wheat, all the barley, and my wheat, my barley, alumati, the trunk of the wheat, stand up, v'gam nitzava, and stand strong. But when he said that, he used imcholam. He used the dot that there is there. Again, this is mamash sitra Torah, what we study here. We study the Torah not from the point of the story. We study the Torah from the point of the nikud, from the point of the vowel. Cholam. What is cholam? The dot above the letter. Shu lemala mikol hanekudot, bekoma skufa. So when Yosef HaTzadik say that his wheat or his barley standing up, what does that mean? It's like cholam, it's above everything. Ubo ala Yosef b'chalom, and that's how Yosef reads in this dream. V'ken Yaakov, the same thing v'Yaakov, where when Yaakov elevating death, v'yachlom v'ine sulam utzavata. We already forgot. Yaakov also had a dream, not just Yosef. Yaakov found all the answer for his life to the dream. And what it's read, ויחלום בין הסולם מוצב ארצה וראשו מגיע השמיימה. זה א' עם חולם. Also, in the story of Yaakov, they're also using א' עם חולם וראשו מגיע השמיימה. Or, חולם too. They're using חולם, שהוא ראש. So, both places, they use the nikud cholam, they use the vowel cholam, which is the dot above. V'hinem alachei elokim olim v'yodim bo. Amu ba'le ha-mishnah. And it says that the angels going up and down. The mishnah said, olim shtayim v'yodim shtayim. two going up, two going down, within angel. Tell us Tikkunei Zohar, Echad im Kamatz, one angel with Kamatz, one with Tzere, one with Tzere, Olim, they go up. Im Chirik, one with Chirik, with the one dot, Ve'im Shuruk, the dot in the middle, or three dot down, Yordim, going down. What does it mean? Pirush. Noda, שכל המוחים יוצאים על סדר ג' נקודות. All the light of the Creator has to go to the Vav. Cholam, Shuruk, Chirik. They have to go through those three things. Either it's going through Cholam, either it's going through the Dat above, either going to Shuruk, to the Dat in the middle of the letter, הוא ידרגו בלעוד אל הדרך כל חיריק. שבתחילה עולה מלכות מסייבת לבינה. Let's go back to צמצום בית. Let's understand it now. And understand all the נקודות. First, מלכות כה יבואר to בינה. ונופלים ג' הכלים. What happened to בינה זרע בין מלכות? Boom, going down. Because only נפש ורוח come again. So you have only קדר וחוכמה. What happened? למה דגרנו תוכנת? ומסתכלים ממנה ג' לורות עליונים. שהם נשמה חיה ויחידה. ונשארת בקומת רוח בבית כלים, כתר וחוכמה. So what left? כתר חוכמה, אין ג' ראשונות בינה, אין כתר חוכמה בינה או בינה. וקומת רוח זו, שנשארה הוא סוד י'. הוא אוהב נפש ורוח. That רוח, that stay, it's י'. Why י'? Why י'? If you remember in a different lecture I gave, הוא say, שנשארה הוא סוד י', שנכנסה באור, ונעשה אוויר. We studied in a different time. When you take the word or, light, and you put the yud inside, it become air. A-I-R. Air. Okay? שהוא סוד רוח. So, מה זה אוויר in Hebrew? אוויר, air, is spirit, is רוח, the same thing, like wind. רוח mean wind, the same thing. ואור זה נשאר נקרא הארת חולם. So that light that stay, when it's only נפש ורוח, הוא קורא את חולם. שדרכה לעמוד ממעל האותיות. That is always above the letter. שזה מורה שהנקודה שהיא חוכמה אינה מתלבשת בתוך הכלים. Why is it above the letter? Why is it above? It's telling you that the all light, full capacity of the light, full קומה, full פרצו, full system, is not מתלבש in the כלים, not being dressed by the vessels. What are the vessels? The letters, the Hebrew letters are the vessels. So they don't מתלבש, because they are above, everything is above. שזה מורה שהנקודה שהיא חוכמה אינה מתלבשת בתוך כלים שהם אותיות, אלא נמצאת למעלה, it's above. אומן, על ידי עליית מים נוגבים מתורה. But when we study Torah like now, ותפילה, and we pray, של התחתונים, אז נמשכת ההרה העליונה. What we doing? We're drawing tremendous amount of light from above. Mi chokhmah ve'bina da'adam kadmon. Chokhmah and bina da'adam kadmon. When you pray, don't underestimate your pray. When you study Torah, don't underestimate even 5 minutes of study Torah. Right away from Adam kadmon, chokhmah bina da'adam kadmon, we start making zivugim, we start making connection. Amotziah v'kolo madagot ha'malachot bina. So now, when we draw that light, remember Tzimtzum Bet? What happened Tzimtzum Bet? One of the second Tzum, Malchut went up to Bina. So what we need to do, we need to bring Malchut where it belongs, Zeran Pidu would belong, Bina would belong, and then bring all the fulfillment that belong to them. And then we get Koma Shlema, then we get the full levels. ויורדת למקומה, then Malchut going back to the place. ואז ג' הכלים בינה תפארת מלכות, שיצאו מקודם לכן מן המדרגה, מחמת הכנסת היהוד, ועוד לאור של המדרגה סימן לך תחומה, ואור נסע לאוויר. אתה. Remember that what happened doing the contraction B, צמצום ב', three vessels are not been used, are not been activated. Now when we put Malchut back, it's belong, we reactivate the Malchut again, okay? ואור נעשה להעביר אתה אחר שהמלכות ירדה משם חוזים גלו כמדגם ושם אי כלים. Now we have five vessels, קטע חוכמה בינה, תפארת מלכות, עוזר אנפין מלכות במדרגה. וחוזים את השם בהם אהורות, יחנרן, יחנרן, which is יחידה, חיה, נשמה, רוח, נפש. והאוויר חוזר להיות אור. When the air, the רוח, become light again. וזה נקרא נקודת שירוק. What do we call that situation that מלכות going back to where it place? שורוק. Why שורוק? וו ונקודה. It's like you take a letter and you put a dot in the middle. שבורא של נקודה שהיא חוכמה מלובשת מתוך הכלים של יקרה מותיות. Now you see that the essence of the light, that called light of wisdom, is מלובש. It's been dressed with the vessel that called אותיות. או שורוק, בגיל נקודות. Or if you took שורוק and you put three dots, it's the same thing, below. בתר דלית, והוא שורוק בתלת נקודים באתר. כדי שלא תתבטל תיקון הפרסה. So now we have two situations in the letters, right? Two. First, צמצום בית. צמצום בית is when מלכות went up to בינה and create קדר חומה and גימל הראשונות בינה and that's חולם. Then מלכות going back to its place. And now we have השפעה again. That called שורוק. So now it's in the middle. So first it's above, that's חולם. Now שורוק. What happened? Now we don't need anything more. וכדי שלא תתבטל תיקון הפרסה. But we want to keep the concept of Tzimtzum Bet. Why we want to keep the concept of the Tzimtzum Bet? Because we don't want to cancel what we call Tikkun Aparsa. Aparsa is the Oshu, if you remember. Like in our body, you see the Oshu in our body. We have the heart and the lungs, is the spiritual essence of our body. And below that, that's the stomach, the kidney, things that dealing with physicality. The lungs and the heart dealing with less physicality in the body. That's the Oshu. So the body itself still exists like this. Still exists with the Oshu. Okay? So we don't want to cancel that. Because there is a certain tikkun that happened when Malchut going up the Bina. Netaken shivat kelim bina v'tifat Malchut shiradu v'chozrim la'alot. So now, because the old vessels went up to Bina, it was fixed when it went down. הם אינם נעשים למדרגה אחת עם קטע חורה שלא ירדו לעולם, נשאר הפרש ביניהם מבחינת ימין ושמאל. So, when this system going down, still we don't want to lose the system in the time of Tzimtzum Bet, the system in the time of the second contraction. כי ימין פירושו חסדים, and they start to divide into right and left. Right is mercy, left mean חוכמה. So there is a light of mercy, light of wisdom. כי קטע חוכמה, נשארים במדרגה, בעת הקטנות, עם אור של חפזים. Remember, you gotta have imagination here. What happened in Tzimtzum Bet? קטע חומה was by themselves, and the rest were by themselves. But now when we have קובה שלמה, when we get to, after חולם to שירוק, that's when it went back to קובה שלמה. But we don't want to lose the concept of what happened in Tzimtzum Bet. For that reason, we want to keep that essence. So if we, that's a third system. Because we want to keep that system while there is a Kuma Shlema, we have Keter Chuma Nishar Bevadaga Beit Katnut Im Or Shal Chasadim and Mistapkim Im Or Shal Chasadim. Keter Chuma don't need that much light because they are smaller desire. They don't need to draw. It's enough for them light of mercy. Gam Bezman HaGadlut. Even after Malchut went down to its place and now all the light coming down, they don't need all the essence. They need a little bit of light. ואינם רוצים לקבל את אור החוכמה. They don't want to receive light of wisdom. וגימל הראשונות שחזרו אותה לעיר אל המדרגה. ובינה, ותראו אנחנו שאלו לחזרתם מביאו את אור החוכמה. But בינה, זה רנפין המלכות, it went up, if you remember now, to the upper level, and now went down, bring with them the light of wisdom. וגר אל המדרגה. And they brought the גימל הראשונות, they brought כאלה חוכמה, בינה, of the level. הם מחשיבים את אור החוכמה, ונחזרים לקו שמאל. So now, Bina Zeranpin Malchut becoming left column. Keter Chuchma become right column. Light of mercy, light of wisdom. Mivnei shemachzikim b'chuchma yoter me'or chasadim shehu yamin. U'bet kavim elu hem b'machloket. There's machloket. There's argument between these two systems. Ki kol echad rotze lishlot. Everybody want to control. V'levatel shlitat chavero. Not only want to control, he want to cancel the control of his friend. Kav yamin rotze levatel shlitat or chuchma. Right column of the chasadim want to cancel light of wisdom, left column. ולהשליט את אור החסדים. קו שמאל רוצה לבטל את שליטת אור החסדים. Left column want to cancel light of mercy, להשליט אור החוכמה, and to make sure there is only light of wisdom. ותיקון המחלוקת זה נעשה על ידי קו אמצעי. And the way we fix it, we study it 1,000 times, is through the center column. Amashlim b'nem, to make peace between them. Shebitzad echad umema'ed et gar small. How do we do it? We take the given rishonot of left column away, mema'ed, diminish, mitzad bed umarbe et orach hazem, and increase the level of light of mercy. ובשתי פעולות אלה הוא מכריח את קו השמאל להתאחד עם קו ימין. So we force the left column to unite with the right column, ואור ואף קצוות החוכמה, and we only have 6 end of the light of wisdom, מתלבש בחסדים, unite with the light of mercy, שבקו ימין הוא מהיר ממטה למעלה, and through that, it shines from below to above, not just because usually light of wisdom shines from above to below, just take, take, take. That's why we call it dark. וכן אור חסדים, מתייחד עם החוכמה שבשמאל, and then light of mercy, unite with the light of wisdom in the left, ומאיר בערת גר ממעלה למטה. And the light of mercy now, it's shining from above to below. It never happened before, but because they unite, now you can do it. ונמצא לקהל את הקוונצים, מרים גם בית הקווים. So what make those two forces unite? The center column. בשמאל, והוא נקרא מסך. And we're calling that unification? Masach, curtain. What type of masach? It's called masach de chirik. Masach de chirik. Do you know what chirik is? It's this one dot below the letter. Shemore, asher tikkun ze igia min ha-madrega ha-tachtona shelta lemaim nukvim, im bina, v'tevret malchut shel ha-elyon, v'etshe chazur la-madregatam. It's telling us, why is the chirik below the letter? It's telling you that that system went up and went down. And the third thing, we kept those two systems to get along together. To get along together. So that the chirik, important. Now we're going back to the dream of Yosef. Chalomo shel Yosef. What you study, Rabotai, Gvirotai, what you study, ladies and gentlemen here, it's Sitre Torah la'amito. La'amito shel davar. We're taking the Torah, and we're taking only the Sitre Torah from the Torah. It's like the stuff that Moshe Rabbeinu received from Pe'elyon. Just to let you know, I hope you study it well, because you can't give up on those sections. חלומו של יוסף, הנאמר בפסוק, והנה אנחנו מעלמים אלומים בתוך השדה. And here we ask, I don't know the word אלומים, here we ask, we collect in the wheat, a bunch of wheat and barley in the field. סוד שדה, זה הוא סוד, הכתוב ריח ריח בני כריח שדה. If you remember, the word Sadeh, field, is mentioned when Yitzchak Avinu, when Isaac, is want to bless Yaakov. And Yaakov, Babi Mirma, he come and cheat his father in the name of his mother. And of course, it was cheating the snake because Esau was on the snake. I'm not going there right now. Kereach HaSadeh. Asher Birchu Hashem. Shua Shechina Kedosha, Nikat Sadeh. So what is Sadeh? What is field? The Shechina Kedosha, the Holy Shechina. וקוצרי השדה הם צדיקים. And the people who collect the wheat and barley from the field, they are the righteous. If the field is the שכינה, the people who collect the harvest from the field are righteous. הנקראים מחץ דחקלה, as we calling them the partner of the field, שזכו בתבואת השדה. They merit to get the harvest from the field, שהם המוחים למדינים במלכות. What is that they merit? To find the light within מלכות. בסדר הגילויים ובדרך קטנות וגדלות. The way you reveal the light within the field, within מלכות, you have to go to system, קטנות וגדלות. As we studied before, it has to go up, then it's קטנות, it's going down, then it's גדלות, but there is a קטנות that we have to unite, three system. ובגדלות, המוחים נקראים בשם אלוקים. When we want to understand גדלויות, that light that comes down called אלוקים. ובקטנות, מתגלה אילם. When it's only katnut, when it's only keter v'chokmah, we call it ilem. Aleph, lamed, mem. So what we taken away? We taken away yud and hey. Those of you know how to write Elohim. So you have aleph, lamed, mem, ilem. Ilem mean mute. Yud kei was taken away from that. That's in katnut, me Elohim. V'chaser yud kei, la'ashlamat shem Elohim. Besod ha-katuv, where do we find it? In another place. Ne'elamti dumiya. It say in the Ktavim, Ne'elamti Dumiya. What is Ne'elamti Dumiya? I become mute and I become silent. Dumiya, say Rav Brandwein, Dumiya. silent of the yud kei, or mute of the yud kei. The Yosef ra'a et seder giluya mochin degar. So the story of Yosef HaTzadik was not about the brother and was better and was worse. It was all about this idea of cholam, shuruk, ve'chirik. I wish all of Israel could study this. Yosef ra'a et seder giluya mochin degar. על פי גימל הקווין, ימין שמאל ואמצעי בסוד הנקודות, חולם שרוק חיריק. יוסף was able to see the whole system. כי בזמן עליית מלכות לבינה, או מלכות go up to בינה, what we call צמצום ב', אין בבדרה רק עד חולם. Remember, it's only light of חולם. Now we say חולם, we need to understand. Meaning it's only הערה of רוח ונפש. לבד, בסוד אילם, מאלוקים, which is the אלף למד בהם, from the word אלוקים, which is the mute. והנה כמה אלומתי, so when you say, my אלומה, אלומה mean a bunch of the wheat, but within the word bunch of the wheat, it's also the word אילם, אילם from אלוקים, guys, I hope you listen. והנה כמה אלומתי, my אילם, which is the אלף למד בהם, from אלוקים, without the יוד, rise up. What is element Aleph Lamed Mem? Usod Ashuruk. Now we're going from Cholam to Shuruk. Rabotai, Rabotai, I hope we're listening here. Because within the word Alumati, we use Shuruk. She'or HaChokhma Yitlabesh B'toch HaMadriga. That means now we're in the second level. Ine Kama Alumati. So Yosef is telling his brother, now Kama Alumati. From Cholam we shift to Shuruk. We shift to the middle. So the light of wisdom now dressed within the vessel called the letter. וכל היערות נפש רוח נשמח היחידה מתלבשים בעקלים. So that's גדלות. All the five light is dressed within the vessel. כעת חומה בינה זה רמפין בלחות. ולהיות כעת נעשה מחלוקת. Now we are going to the third level. Now there is fight, argument between the two systems. בין הקווים שכל אחד רוצה להשליט את בחינתו. כנל. לכן נמשיך את אור החסדים. בסוד וגם ניצב. And what he say? והנה כמה אלומתי וגם ניצבה. But don't worry, say Yosef HaTzadik to his brother. והנה כמה אלומתי וגם ניצבה. After this מחלוקת, after this fight, כמה אלומתי וגם ניצבה. That אלומה, that bunch of wheat or barley, or the אלף למד בן, for the word אלוקים, stand still. להיות יוסף הצדיק ברכבה ליסוד, because Yosef HaTzadik is a chariot for Yesod, which is Yesod of Zer Anpin, שרש לו המסך דחיריק. That's exactly where the מסך, the curtain of חיריק is. Remember, חיריק is the third system. Remember, first, חולם, only נפש רוח. Light, שירוק, all the lights. חיריק, now we have all the light, but we still want to make peace between the system before and the system after. That's called חיריק. המשלים בין הקווים עם אור החסדים הממשיך עליו בסוד הכדור והנה השם ניצב עליו. רב ברנדווין doing tremendous secret here. He's doing הקשה. וגם ניצבה, יוסף הצדיק said that the bunch of wheat is standing still. הוא say it before him. והנה השם ניצב עליו. הוא say that, יעקב. When he dreamed about the angels, what did he say? He saw the ladder going up to heaven, angels going up, angels going down. V'hineh Hashem nitzav alav. And God is standing there, or standing still. Same words, are you aware of that? V'shar ha-shvatim, b'nei Le'ah, the tribe that came from Le'ah, she'i malchut. הנה במצב א', לאה, רפרזנט מלכות, שהיא במצב א', שמלכות יונקת משמאל. What is מצב א', what is the first system? מלכות is usually taking light from the left column. Left column of בינה, which is light of wisdom. בסוד שני המאורות הגדולים, like what happened on Wednesday, I'm sure you studied it well. What happened on Wednesday, it was argument between the sun and the moon. And that's why God said, לכי ומעתי את עצמך, go make yourself smallest, meaning the left column has to make itself smaller, so it can unite with the right column. אי אפשר לה לעמוד, כי לכן היה כתרות, הערך, בטענה שאי אפשר לה, שתי מלאכים, להשתמש בכתר אחד, and all story. ונאמר לה, לחי ומעתי את עצמך, לנו שתבעי את עצמה מן המדרגה הזאת להיות שפה, זה רבין, לה שתרן למדת ביסוד, זה רבין לזוג טובי נטס ונאו לבטחת, זה שווה לנו נתי. So the whole idea is for the moon to make itself smaller, similar to the dream that Yosef HaTzadik has. When he tells the tribes, the other his brothers, that here your bunch of wheat are bowing to my bunch of wheat. Which, if you read it the Pshat, if you read just the Midrash, if you just read the Torah, it seems like not nice to say it to somebody. But if you understand it from a Kabbalistic point of view, or from the Tikkunei Zohar point of view, or from Sitre Torah of Kabbalistic point of view, then it's all new idea. Ki gilui chokhma, or rak al yedei sivuv b'ikav echad l'sheni kaloda. ובאינו הצו השני, שער המהות הערך של הוגבה היא למטה בכל מדרגה הזו. If you want to reveal the light of wisdom, you cannot reveal it in the first system, when only the moon have the system of the light of wisdom, because that's been dark. So you have somehow to remove the giver ראשונות of left column, united with the right column, and then you have giver ראשונות coming from the light of mercy. בסוד דתי שכוון על הלומתי. The only way is when they bowing to the bunch of Yosef. Yosef represent Yesod of Zeranpin, where the Masach Techirik is. וכיוון שמקלבט תורות בן Zeranpin שהוא סוד קו אמצעי, נמצא תוך מה שנותן לה כולה בחסדים וכולה להיר. Now it can shine. Now it can shine. It's almost like people sometimes can get angry why somebody is the king or the leader or something like this. Because that leader is the one that can bring two systems together. It's not because he or she is better. They just can make everything exist. Some leader can make only one group exist. Another leader can make the other group exist. But true leader, true kings, true queen, make both systems exist at the same time. For that reason, people are in machloket. People are always in an argument. Chelek mavet. They are part of death. They're not part of the truth. A true leader know how to bring the opposite direction of two type of people together. Like Shammai v'Hillel. וזה אמרו, ורזת בילה, והנה, דה א' בחולם, remember what we did before, now we explain it. א' בחולם, א' with חולם, with the doubt above, שנקודת החולם, החולם, הרומן לחולם מאיר בה מלמעלה, והיא לעלה מכל נקודם בגובה זקוף, כי החולם הוא מאיר תמיד, אפילו בזמן הקטנות. So חולם is always shine, because it's above. It doesn't matter if there is katnut. Even if there is smallness, still there is cholam. Why? It's the time that only the light that belongs to Keter Chokhmah in the beginning, without that, the system is there, which is nefesh v'ruach, which is above the letter. Lo mitlabesh. It's not dressed with the letter, not dressed with the vessel. Ubo istalek Yosef v'chalma, v'kem Yaakov. And this is how Yosef dream, and this is how Yaakov dream. Yaakov and Yosef dream in the same way. No wonder, Yosef was the Yesod of Zeranpin, Yaakov was Tiferet of Zeranpin. One of them said to Kolom, "Kilu et ha-malchut le-bina, the elevate malchut to bina, v'tiknu ota ba-arotea." So when malchut go up to bina, it fixes itself, it fixes its desire, and, but it make short koma. That kol cholam, da alef di'u rosh. When you say the word rosh, rosh is with cholam. You have that above. Amira bechokma mesod akaduv va'alfecha chokma shenikret rosh. Like the Pasuk said, and I will train you like wisdom, or I will put a lot of Aleph on you, like the word Rosh. So the elevate to the Rosh, the elevate to the head, which is Cholam. V'hine malachei olim, three, v'yordim three. And angels are going up, two of them, and angels are going down. I know Aleph be'kamatz ve'alef be'tzereh. The angels that are going up are in kamatz and in tzereh. Olim shemirim be'or chasadim. What does that mean that they go up? That they shine with the light of mercy. Olim mimata lemala. What is the light of mercy? Something that goes from below to above. When you push away, when you're not receiving, you are giving back. Kederech gimel reshonot shemorot mechusim. Similar to the first three sefirot, which those are light are covered. V'yordim tri alef bechirik v'alef b'shuv. What come down? Or what angel come down? Or what vowel come down? Or what nekudot come down? One in chirik, one in that, and one in shuruk. Amirim bezayin tachtolun b'arat chumah mechassadim. That shine, the essence of the light shine now within the clothing, the right clothing. The right clothing is light of mercy, and the essence is light of wisdom. We studied many, many times, guys. Ve'od zi zu shi alef im cholam. When you take Aleph im cholam, she be'emtza alpin, he rumezet leketer elyon, ainu tiferet de'ima, amekif l'rosh al'amud ha'imtzai alu zeranpin. This Aleph of Cholam is represent the upper Keter. What is upper Keter? Tiferet de'ima. Tiferet de'ima. Amekif al rosh ha'amud ha'emtzai ha'lozer ha'pin. What is the Tiferet of Ima? Is surrounding the head of Zeher Anpin, because the system is go one on top of each other. Mishum zainu, b'kita shelo lashot et zachar v'nekeva v'mukhin ele shel arat chokhma mi'israel zerot v'una, v'mukhinim yayin ha'mesameach. So because we don't want these two essence of light to just shine, light of wisdom that come from Israel Saba, and also Tvuna, that we call it happy wine, she'asod ha'kaduv etzel Noach, that we read it from the Parashat Noach, when Noach came out of the ark, he plant seed of and grapes to make some wine, v'yeshet min ayayin v'yishkar, he drank from the wine and become drunk, l'chen v'inedet tosofen alo batchen v'shach v'lo alo. That's why Yosef HaTzadik said, your bunch of wheat or barley or grain is surrounded around me, vatishtachavena, but they're bowing to the one in the middle. Bowing to the one in the middle. Lamshichet mochin depnim me'abavim ha'ilayin. So you can draw whatever is around, draw the light into that midah, that where Yosef was, which is Yesod Zerampin. When Malchut go to that level, again, tree system, we say, Even Masu Abonim, this stone that nobody wants, Aital Rosh Pina, was the core of the entire building. Stepping stone. Ki Yisiga Kumat Keter, because then Malchut achieve the level of Keter, and Yifchan L'Rosh Pina, what is Keter? The essence of the building. Say this Tikkunei Zohar. This type of stone cannot be found and cannot be chopped by a human hand. Say Tikkunei Zohar. This type of stone cannot be created, cannot be designed by a human being. It's not physical. Ki be'et Hashem, ayta zot. It's from the Creator it happened. Even ma'asu abanim. Ki be'et Hashem ayta zot niflat be'enenu. We wonder, where is this thing came from? Where is this malchut came from? Be'et Hashem. It gazart, ומשום שכתוב לגזור ים סוף לגזרים. ומשום שאין מוצאים מקומה מאיפה שנגזרה. And because we don't fully understand where this malchut came from, היינו במוחים בפנים שבגיר הראשונה, היא נגנזה ואין עליה זיווג. That essence, that malchut, is גנוז, is hidden, because we can't reveal that. If we reveal it, bring the name, bring judgment. ובבב שרות עתרת יסוד השליבה במקום מלכות. And that essence, when יסוד, when we are dealing with the וב קצוות, meaning six end, doesn't have essence, doesn't have malchut, doesn't have manifestation. Then the malchut go there, mashlima b'mkom malchut. It become the atara of yesod, become the or the malchut, whatever you want to call it. Shoalim ha-malachim ha-kdoshim, ayye mekom kevodo la'aretzo. The angel also say, ayye mekom kevodo la'aretzo. Are we going to respect the creator? The angel ask. Ve'lo motzim mekoma, ad shomrim baruch kvod Hashem mekomo. They don't find where is this atara of yesod, they don't find where is this malchut came from, until they say, ברוך כבוד השם ממקומו. ואבן זו, היינו מלכות, היא סגולת מלכים. This stone, this מלכות, is the charm of the king, is the essence of the king, is the secret of the king, is the סגולה, is the chosen by the king, שעל ידי זה נתקנו כולם בקו אמצעי. Because this is what do the center column fixing. Don't forget that we have two systems. One system is only katnut, when it's ma'ir, only the two orot. Second system, shuruk, the first one, cholam, first shuruk, when it's koma shlema, gadlut. And then you have both systems in the same time working and to make peace between them. So, bekav emtzai, shenikra segol. So we're making peace between them, we call that segol. Segol is look like three, that. So it's telling us that there is three systems the one before Tcholam, the one after with Shuruk, and the last one in Chirik. That's why Bnei Israel, the Israelite, called Am Segula. People translate chosen people. But the true Segula, meaning that we have within us those three systems. And to, if you can take it and explain it. That essence is the conversation of the angels. Sichat chayot v'srafim v'ofanim is the conversation between the highest angel. Sichat kol elyonim v'tachtonim is the conversation between the upper and the lower. Mishum shi b'chinat dibur. So the talking of a human being, when we talk, every time you have a dibur, you are actually connecting to all those levels. Of course, if you use the dibur not for the divrei kodesh, so. But if the person can talk, the Divrei Kodesh should talk all day long. But if the person is only talking, I think I'm going to stop here. I want to do it also from Talk Midvash. I should do it next time. I will do it next time. Thank you so much for joining me.